He has also worked hard in all directions the first time there he is, and he is respectful to his classmates. Ms. George was so lucky to have a hard worker like him in the classroom. Congratulations. And Ms. Rutter is also nominating someone today, Mr. Joseph Anderson.